That's what she looks like once we dug into it.